Have you ever been kissed in the car before?
Johnny.
Johnny what?
You mustn't joke with me. I'm no good at joking. I don't know how to flirt.
Well, I'm not joking. I'm serious. Have you ever been kissed in a car?
Never.
Would you like to be?
Yes.
The first woman I've ever met who said yes when she meant yes.
What did the others say?
Hanged if I know anything but yes.
But they kiss you?
Usually. Have they what, monkey face?
Have there been many?
I'm afraid so, quite a few. One night when I couldn't fall asleep, I started to count them. You know, the way you count sheep jumping over a fence? I think I passed out on number 73.
Are you always frank with them like this?
No, particularly.
Why are you frank with me? Because I'm different?
No, it isn't that. I'm honest because with you, I think it's the best way to get results.
I hope I'm not saying the wrong thing, but I love you.
No, you haven't said the wrong thing, monkey face. I don't know anywhere. I think I'm falling in love with you, and I don't quite like it. That's why I stayed away from you for a week. I was afraid of you. Well, I didn't think it would happen like this.
Neither did I. I saw an entirely different sort of person.
So did I.
I pictured it all rather conventionally. We'd meet at a garden party, and then he'd call on me in the evenings, and we'd go for rides together, and then after a while we'd... We're coming to my house. Would you like to stop for a drink?
Oh, no. Now, I'm going to get you back to that ball as fast as possible.